没有人看见过。
except me.
只有我见过。
And this is not for sale.
这个是非卖品。
It's a small thing.
一个小东西。
With a picture of my girlfriend.
有我女朋友的照片，我认识她一下啊，是师母吧。
I got this when I was in college.
我在大学的时候呢。
Fourth year, the senior year.
大学四年的时候，第四年的时候。
Malika and I went steady.
然后那个时候师母跟我就是已经正式交往。And
so she gave me a gift.
她给我一个礼物。It
looks like this.
就是这，看着上去就这样。
With a box.
有一个盒子。And
it's too small, you cannot see.
有点小，不是看得很清楚。It's
a fireplace.
是一个火炉。
And at the side it says a small space belongs to you and me.
上面写的一个小小的空间，那是属于你跟我。Isn't
that good?
是不是很棒？
Yes. What does fireplace represent?
一个壁炉代表什么？
Warm and cozy.
舒适。
And you can imagine at the fireplace, you and the one you love sit there. Relax and talk.
围在壁炉旁边，你跟你的爱人可以在那边聊天。
What does a fireplace represent?
那这个壁炉代表着什么？
I think to me it represents home.
对我而言代表家。
Do you think?
你觉得呢？
This is the vision of HIC.
这个是我们传福中心的意向。
Can we read together in English and then in Chinese?
我们先用英文，然后再用中文来读一遍。
One, two, three.
HIC.
HIC is a family uniting in the heart of Jesus Christ. Chinese.
中文。传福中心是一个照耶稣基督的心在连接的家。
This is our core value.
这是我们的中心啊。
It's a home. It's a family.
这是一个家，是一个家庭。And
the word is there. HIC is a family.
这里面写的是一个家。That
means we are not the only one.
我们不是唯一的一个。Uniting
is put in a progressive tense. Do you know what progressive tense is?
就是 uniting 这个英文，它是现在进行式的一个语法。
Right, because we are still in the process of. Being united into a family.
因为我们是还正在被合一中，还在进行。And
it is according to the heart of Jesus Christ.
是按照耶稣的心来做的。It's
not according to our own desire.
不是按照我们自己的心意。And
also it says united.
然后这里写的是合一。We
are together, not only different color, but also different generations, and even. We unite with all God's children besides us.
连接在一起是不同的背景，不同的年龄段，就是跟其他的神的孩子们一起连接在一起。I
will share a few minutes in Chinese and ask Helen to translate into English for me.
我会用中文分享一些，然后就请 Helen 来用英文来翻译。
对。 神在这几年呢做了很大的事情，在改变整个的世界。So
the Lord has been doing many things through globally many things.
而且对于家的概念呢是大幅度在转变。And
the concept of home family is changing.
就是教会，对教会的观念大幅度在改变。And
the concept of the church is changing rapidly.
教会不再是一个机构，乃是一个家。
Church is no longer an organization, but rather it's a family.
教会不是宗教。
Church is not religion.
乃是关系。
But it's a relationship.
我想很多人昨天去看那个 show, Jesus show, 你就知道宗教跟耶稣那是很大的对比。
So if those who, that went with us to see the show Jesus, you saw that religion and, is different from Jesus.
不是孤儿，而是儿女。
No more being an orphan, but being a child, a children.
在教会里头，不再是头衔，乃是真正做父亲跟母亲。
In the church, you no longer look for your title, but be the children, but be the father and the mother.
不是以前有什么错误，乃是我们对神的认识呢越来越增加，越来越增加。
We don't focus on what the past things that we've done wrong, but what our relationship with the Lord is increasing.
我才从香港回来。
I just came back from Hong Kong.
你知道全世界很多的地方教会的观念在大大的改变。
So you know that in globally there are many places that are changing the concept of church.
父母亲出现了，儿女也出现了。There
are now more fathers and mothers and children.
冰冷的这个事工的架构，现在改为很热情相爱的家。The
structure that's cold, that just all you have like a very structural church structure is now being changed to a structure of a warm family.
那么领袖呢，变成父亲跟母亲。And
those leaders are now called fathers or mothers.
然后孩子们就跟父母亲可以连接起来。
And the children can now reunite and be with their parents.
所以我们后来明白，上帝要的其实不复杂。
So now I understand that what the Father wants is not complicated.
不是高的神学。
Not something very complicated theology.
也不是宗教律法。
Not laws or religion.
是一个家。
But he just wants a home.
我愿意跟大家讲一个见证，是我上礼拜在香港听见的，很重要。
I would like to share a testimony that I heard last week in Hong Kong, very important.
有一个国际的父老，叫做 Rick， 他来跟我们分享说，他女儿去年过世。
So there is a elder named Rick that came and shared with us that his daughter passed away last year.
得癌症。
From cancer.
3年。
3 years.
最后医生讲说只有六个月活的。
At the end, the doctor has said that there's 6 months left in her life.
然后到最后呢，医生讲说已经脑部没有氧了，所以她 anytime 会走。
Towards the end, the doctor said that there's no more air in her brain, so she's gonna pass away anytime.
她过世，但是她的丈夫呢，叫她说 ，Spirit, your spirit, come back. 结果她又活过来。
And she passed away, and then but the husband said, "Spirit, come back." And then she becomes alive again.
她一醒来的时候就看到她的 husband.
The moment she awakes, she saw her husband.
她说 "You need a haircut."
然后跟她讲说你需要剪头发。
因为她病了很久，所以她先生都没有机会去剪头发。Because
she's been sick for a long time, so her husband does not have the time to take care of to groom himself.
这个才发生，去年才发生。
This just happened last year.
那么今年我们上个礼拜呢，是她过世一年。
Last week was her one year since her death.
所以本来他的这个 Rick 呢，本来他们是要聚在一起，他们的家族聚在。后来他想说，我应该到香港这个回家，因为他是一个回家的父老，他香港这个回家就是他的家。So
Rick, this elder Rick, was supposed to stay with his family to mourn for the daughter, but instead he decided to come to Hong Kong because he believed that that is where his home is.
然后他觉得这个很重要，他就来跟我们分享。
And he felt that was so important that he came and shared with us.
他说他的女儿呢活过来了。
He said that his daughter became alive again.
他就讲他的经历。
And then he talked about her experience.
他说他经过一个黑的 tunnel， 一个通道。
So she said that she passed through a dark tunnel.
然后过了以后呢，在那里他看到耶稣在那很亮的地方，耶稣跟他讲话。
And after a little while, she sees a very bright place with Jesus, and Jesus is speaking with her.
而且耶稣用 video 呢，秀给她看很多的事情。And
Jesus used video to show her many things.
然后耶稣跟她讲说，神最 appreciate 就是几件事情。And
then Jesus told her that there's few things that he most appreciate the most.
第一，她在病痛的当中还敬拜神、爱神。First
is that she was still praising and worshiping the Lord while she was sick.
第二，她有一个智障的孩子。Secondly,
she has a disabled child. Mentally disabled child.
但是上帝说你一直爱他，我很高兴。And
then the Lord tells her to continue to love the child, and I'm very pleased with that.
第三，上帝跟他讲说你对人有爱，你常常饶恕别人。Thirdly,
the Lord tells her that you always love others and willing to forgive others.
特别对那些被忽略的那些人，你表达我的爱给他们。Especially
those people that are not being looked cared for, you always give them love.
所以上帝说这些都触动我的心。And
the Lord said these really touched my heart.
他们以为他会好了，但是三个礼拜他走了。And
then after three, they thought that she's gonna become healthy again. However, after 3 weeks, she passed away.
这个瑞讲说他女儿走之前呢，讲几句话。
And Rick said that there are few words that the daughter said before she passed away.
I say it in English.
我用英文来讲。
She said, before she passed away the second time, she said,
她第二次过世之前她说了。
Give thanks to the Lord.
向神献上感恩。
He is God.
他是神。
Don't stop thanking him.
不要停止来感谢他。
And never said God is not good.
千万不要说，从来都不要说神是不好的。
还有一句话。
Another thing that she said.
Better know God than know the answers to all the whys.
认识神比认识比知道任何所有的一万个为什么的答案更好。
And she said one thing. She said in the video and with God's talk, God never talked about her achievement on earth.
And then, 她说就是说，当她看了神给她那些影像的时候，神从来没有跟她讲她在这个世界上的成就，她都没有讲过。
Because God is love.
因为神是爱。
So the most precious thing He treasures is love.
所以他最宝贝的就是爱。
I think.We are His disciples, so we treasure love and we demonstrate love.
我们是他的门徒，所以我们要来宝贝这个爱，然后来彰显出他的爱。
Many of us went to the sight and sound.
我们很多人去看了那个也是那个
表演。The most important impress for me is two things.
有两件事情很打动到，最感动到我是。
If Jesus didn't rise again.
如果耶稣没有复活。
If there is no resurrection.
如果没有复活的话。
Then there is no Christianity.
就没有基督教。
So that's most important.
这是最最最重要的。
Another thing, if there is no love, if church is not a family, then it's also meaningless.
那第二就是如果没有这个爱，那没有就是没就没有这个教会这个家庭，那就是没有什么意义了。
Believing Jesus is not just to believe and be saved and go to heaven.
就相信耶稣不只是相信了，然后就是得救了，然后去天堂。
Okay, so a few words I want to share with young people.
有几句话我想跟年轻人分享。
My plane was delayed for 17 hours at the airport.
我去香港的飞机延迟了17个小时在机场那边。
And I tried to order some meal.
我想订一些餐。
Sitting at a high chair with the iPad ordering things. I never done this before.
就我在机场那边点餐，他是用一个 iPad 在点餐的。
There was a black girl about 10 years old sitting next to me.
有个黑人女孩大概十岁坐在我旁边。
I said, can you help me? How do you use this?
我就问那个小女生说，你可不可以帮我用这个怎么来点餐？
And she was very kind.
她非常有爱心。
And she showed me, she said, touch the home button.
她说，你按那个家那个键，然后就看到好多。
And then see, you have this and that. You have noodle. This happened to be a Chinese store at the airport. You have noodle or bun or something.And she taught me in detail.
就是然后就看到有不同的像面食啊、汤啊什么的。我在一个中餐，然后就很多资料在里面。
And then she said, finally, she said, touch, swipe the card.
然后她说刷卡。
And touch, finish.
然后按一下结束。
Woo! And I said, oh, I'm so embarrassed.
我就感到很羞愧。
I have to ask her for help from a 10-year-old girl.
我要向一个十岁的小女生问怎么做。
And that black girl was so kind. She said, "Oh, we have good time. Very good to sit with you."
然后那个黑人小女生就说，我很开心能跟你坐在一起。
I said, "What do you do here?"
我就问她说，你在这里干嘛？
She said, "The plane got stranded."
她说飞机就停在那儿了。
And my father is trying to help us to arrange things.
我爸爸在帮助我们重新重整。
I said, where did you go?
我问他说你去了哪里呀？
Where do you live?
你住在哪？
She said she lives in Florida.
她说她住在佛罗里达州。
She's now coming back to Florida.
她说回去回家。
But she has been in Connecticut.
但是她之前在康州。
I said, what did you do in Connecticut?
我说你在康州干嘛？
She said, dancing competition.
她说跳舞比赛。
10-year-old.
十岁。
Very smart.
非常的聪明。
Why I share this?
我为什么要分享这个故事呢？
Sometimes we adults feel very embarrassed. We don't know anything.
有的时候我们的这些成年人会觉得说不懂得做一些事情很羞愧。
Even the movies you see or the story you hear or the anything we do have a gap.
就是不管你看的是什么电影啊，或者是故事啊，就是很多东西会觉得有代沟。
So we feel embarrassed.
我们就会觉得很准备很羞愧。
But we also feel very comforted and really good when a child didn't look laugh at us.
但是我们也很开心，
当
小孩子没有来就是笑我们，笑话我们。
I want to tell you, young people, that we love you.
我要告诉你们年轻人们，我们爱你。
Even sometimes you correct our English.
就算你有的时候要来修正我们的英
语。And we want to make sure that I want to tell you, assure you that we love you.
那我要更确定的来跟你们说我爱你们。
And all this we are building, and even the building we are building is for you, not for me.
就是我们在这里所建造的，还有我们现在在盖的新堂，就是因为你们，而不是为我们自己。
Our heart is for the second generation.
我们的心是为了下一代。
I want to encourage you to be yourself. Be yourself.
我要鼓励你们做自己。
I know you young people, you don't like hypocrisy, you want to be real.
我知道你们年轻人不喜欢那种虚假的，而是喜欢真实的。
You don't like religion.
你不喜欢宗教。
You also want the authentic Jesus.
你要那个真实的耶稣。
And we want to apologize, we want to repent to you. If we have religion in the back, we want to repent and we want to change.
那如果我们有带着这个宗教呢，我们向你认罪，我们愿意认罪。
And we want to encourage you that trust us. You don't have to be exactly like us. We still want to love you.
那还有就是要鼓励你们说，你不要完全的像我们，但是我们照样爱你们。
And we want to trust you.
我们也要相信你们。
And we want to appreciate you.
然后我们也很感谢有你们。
And we want to assure you that this generation belongs to you because we are passing away. And this generation belongs to you.
然后我们要跟你们确认的说，我们会过去，但是你们是正在成长的。
Years ago, some little kids asked me. Several came to me.
很多年以前，有几个小孩子过来问我说
，Pastor，
牧师啊
，Are you very old？
你是不是很老了
？That was many years ago.
这个是非常非常多年前的事。
And the little girls, mine, must be very old.And so they are surprised, and they dare enough to came over and ask me whether I was old.
就在他们小女生的头脑里面，可能感觉哇，我真的很老了。然后他们就过来问我说，你是不是很老了？
But I tell you, no matter, yes, we are older, and our generation is passing. But you, this generation, this century is for you.
但是我要跟你们确认的跟你们说，就是是的，我们年龄虽然就是比较年长，但是呢，这个是为你们而做的，是为你们这一代来做的。
We will try hard to continue to relate to you.
我们会尽量的让自己能学习的跟你们可以就是能够代沟的说。
And church is yours.
教会是属于你的。
We want you to be involved.
我们希望你们能够更多的参与进来。
And the baton will be passed unto you.
然后这个棒子呢会给你们。
God is a God of generations.
神是世世代代的神。
He is the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
他是亚伯拉罕、雅各、以撒的神。
We are all His children.
我们都是他的孩子。
No matter young or old.
不管年纪多大。
Since we love Him, so our purpose is to live.And like him and please him.
那也因为我们爱他，我们的生活目标就是要来爱他，跟来活出他像他的样子。
So we want to tell the young people we love you.
所以我们要再来跟年轻人说我们爱你。
And HIC belongs to you.
HIC 是属于你们的。
And we appreciate all the pictures you draw.
我们也很感谢你们画了那么多的画图片。
So I want to add one more picture to it. That's Mrs. Sue's picture.
那我要加这一个图片，就是许师母的这个。
Church is a family.
教会是一个家。
Not necessarily the outside.
不是看那个外表。
But it's the heart.
而是心。
So I think the fireplace also can represent well.
所以我感觉说这个壁炉也能够代表, 家。
And our home is your home.
我们的家就是你们的家。
You know how many keys people have? My house key?
你知道有多少人有我家的钥匙吗?
At least 5 people.
至少5个人。
I think more.
也许更多。
And sometimes we have my key in the back. Under the flower pot.
有的时候我的钥匙就在我家后院的那个花盆下面。
But that's family.
这就是家。
Okay, I went and had another key made.
有一次我又去弄了，就是拷贝了一把钥匙。
And I told that guy, I said I have many keys.
我跟那个人说我有很多把钥匙。
He said, why don't you just leave your door open?
我就把门开着就好了。
Okay, can we ask Alex to share a little bit?
And
then someone prepare. Carol and...
就任何人都要分享。 Yeah, thinking about family, HIC, right?
我们就想到HIC这个家。
And just looking back, maybe 2 years back, right?
大概想到两年前,快要三年了。
And I've shared this before, but it's definitely a heart warmth feeling to be with you all.
是我有分享过以前，但是在你们能够在你们中间去感到那个温暖。
Our family is very grateful for it.
我们家人都非常感恩。
But I have to admit,
但是我必须要承认,
there's a lot of cultural differences from Brazilians.
就是我们巴西人跟你们是有很多在文化上面的不同的。
So I'll share this without saying any names.
我就不说任何人名字，但是我来分享这个。
But when I first came, I remember I went to a picnic.
我第一次来的时候，我记得我去了一个野餐。
And I'm this Brazilian, you know, we got the South American hug bug and love. You know, we want to just hug people and kiss.
那我是巴西人呢，我们就是看到人就想抱拥抱啊，然后给一个亲吻啊，这样子。
And I don't think I've ever been stiff-armed before.
就没有就是这样子。
I went to hug someone. I felt I was like, oh.
就我就到了那边，然后这样子。
I went to hug someone.
我去拥抱一个人。
I was like, oh. So I was like, wait a minute, what's happening?
就感觉。
And in my mind, I was like, I'm so confused.
我就觉得好像我被拒绝了。
It's a joke though.
就是是个笑话。
Because it just shows culture.
就是代表说这个文化的不同。
Diversity, right?
就是很多不同的文化。
In the family of God.
在神的家里面。
And I have three verses I want to share.
我有三个圣经经文要来分享。
The first verse is 2 Corinthians 13:12.
那第一个就是哥林多后书十二章十二十三章十二节。
And I just want to, I always feel like scripture, the word, it goes above culture. Above our comfort and our norms, right? Here's what it says. Greet one another with a holy kiss. Right. I didn't make this up, right? I mean, Peyton, what's a holy kiss?
那我想问一下Peyton，什么是亲嘴吻啊？
Like, what is a holy kiss? What does that look like?
亲嘴在哪儿？在什么样子的？
Let's go to Romans 16:16.
我们到罗马书16:16节。
It's another profound verse.
也是一个很棒的经文。
It says, greet one another with a holy kiss.
你们要亲嘴吻安。
All the churches of Christ greet you.
基督的众教会都问你们安。
I have one more verse.
还有一个经文。
It's 1 Thessalonians 5:26.
帖撒罗尼迦前书
5:26. 5:26节。 Greet all the believers with a holy kiss.
与众弟兄亲嘴问安。
All that to, like, I believe that family, right?
就是这个就是家人,
in Christ,
在基督里面,
it breaks a lot of our traditions and norms.
就会打破很多我们感觉是很自然的或者是我们的文化的东西。
And I look at Paul and what he's sharing. It was the norm of the body of Christ. To be warm and loving.
Right?
And everything that was highlighted, the love and affection, hearts, right? Everybody drew something with the heart. And so I'm glad to be part of, and it's a joy to be part of HIC. And watch out, I'm going to hug you. No, and I'll finish with this. I remember the first time an older man who's a spiritual father of mine. He gave me a kiss on my cheek. Come on, men. How awkward is that sometimes, right?
Like, wait,
what's going on?
就是什么意思?
What is happening?
在发生什么事情?
But this pastor wanted, he saw a young man was very insecure. And he gave me that kiss. Until this day, I remember it. Because he was teaching me, I love you.
Right?
As a father loves his children, saying, I love you. And so, love you guys.
How should I start?
The
way HIC represents God's love in our lives is amazing. Just recently, my mom came to visit. And she was trying to understand what's going on. You guys are in an Asian church, how did that happen? But she knows how God does in our lives. She's been watching us for the past 10 years, and she knows it's kind of crazy the way He does. So it's not that awkward. But she asked me that question.
Right?
What are you guys doing in the Asian church? I just want to understand how did that happen. So I'm telling her the story, and it's a long story, some of you know. And I told her my part of the story. It can be very emotional. I would be 2 hours telling you the whole story and the way it happened. But then I talked about the love of God and how it has no barriers. And then she remembers about an author she read couple of years ago. It's a Chinese author, and her name is Ying Cheng, something like that. And she left China and went living in Quebec. She moved to Quebec. And this author wrote a book which will be translated like, I forgot the name of the book, sorry. But the book tells a story about this Chinese woman that as she grew up, she learned from her father that any Chinese woman had to have very small feet, and the feet had to fit those little shoes. I don't know how accurate that is, but that's what the story says. And this girl refused to do it. And her father kept telling her, you're never going to marry anyone. Because your, your feet are not going to be pretty.
因为你的脚就不漂亮。
But she refused to wear those shoes.
但是还是拒绝穿那种小鞋。
Long story short, this woman meets the love of her life.
那长话短说，这个女生就遇到了她一生的挚爱。
And he was a shoemaker.
那他是一个做鞋的人。
And he said, "No, you don't have to change your shoe. I'm going to make a shoe that fits your."
然后这个人他就是鞋匠，他说你不需要改你的鞋，我可以做你要穿的鞋子，没问题。
And this is exactly what HIC is in our lives.
就是代表 HIC 在我们家就是这样子的一个存在。
They, you guys took us as we are.
你们就是按照我们的本相来拥抱我们。
You don't want us to change the way we are.
你们没有要求我们改变。
Of course, change for better for the kingdom.
当然是为天国更好的改变有。
But not change who we are.
不是改变我们的文化。
So we are.Honored to be here.
我们很荣幸能够在你们中间。
We are growing a lot spiritually.
我们在你里面也正在很大的成长。
Our little ones are growing a lot. I hope.
那我们小孩子都是在你里面都很大的成长。
Can't wait to see what the Lord is doing with them.
就是很期待神要怎么样来使用他们。
One day I'll tell the story of the lily pad.
但是
we don't have to.
有一天我会跟你们讲那个。
But that's the way we feel. The love of God has no barriers.
就是神的爱是没有任何阻隔的。
And the way you love has no barriers as well.
你们爱我，你们爱的方式也是这样子的。
And it's a good representation of God.
然后真的很好的代表神的爱。
Thank you.
谢谢。
I'm just gonna say something.
我要想一下。
Yeah, we.Just being part of HAC has been an amazing experience, as Carol said. And probably Alex gets the same. It's like, how in the world you end up in an Asian church?
就是能够成为 HIC 的一份子是很棒的事情。就像 Alex 一样，可能也是一样类似的经历中，怎么会成为一个亚洲人的一个教会里面的一份子呢？
And usually I tell you know that the, you know we come here and we came together to help the church.
那我通常就说哦，我们来这里来帮助这个教会。
But we end up being helped.
但是其实到最后是我们被帮助到了。
And we end up being joining a family.
而且我们加入了一个家庭。
And not a church.
不是一个教会。
And I think we experience in HAC.
我感觉我们在 HIC 所经历到的
，What we never experienced in place else，
是我们在其他地方没有经历到的。
Because the relationship that we have here is a family relationship。
因为我们在这里的关系是一种家人的关系。
You know, no matter where we are, no matter what we're doing，
不管我们在哪里做什么
，We always have a family to come back for。
我们都有一个家是在等着我们的。
And that's the environment that the church created for us.
是一个很棒、很安全的一个教会所创造出来的一个地方。
And we are very thankful for all of you.
我们为你们非常感恩。
Praise the Lord.
赞美主。
他有没有故事？